This is what I cook in a day. My healthy version of Sotanghon Guisado, okay? So if you want to know a healthier version of cooking Sotanghon Guisado, guys, please watch my upcoming vlog, okay? It's all about how to cook a healthy version of Sotanghon Guisado. Kasi I know that most of us are cooking Sotanghon Guisado in a conventional way, wherein there are discarded pala, guys, on how we can avoid such things that we need to avoid, okay? And we need to improve as well. Okay, so yun, guys, kakain na kami. Ang sahog ko niyan, guys, ay atay ng manok, okay? And then string beans. No, bagyo beans. Ganun lang, kasimple. Ayun. So abangan nyo, guys, ang aking video tutorial. Parating na, soon. Mag-i-edit lang ako, kasi hindi ko to ni-live. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye, and God bless. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and share. And like and follow if you're watching this in my FB page. God bless.